Guys, I'm back with another video. This is part 5, and it's a Michael mission. So, enjoy. I'd just like to mention, can you leave a like on the video and subscribe, because it helps me and Reese out a double gamer for the win. So yeah, enjoy.
What do you want?
I'm not coming back for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You hear it, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me.
No, I never robbed you. That was just a lethal best. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care.
What can I do for you?
I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
I'm retired.
Don't you be done with all the pipe, slipping, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years. I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. If you want my advice, get the shit out. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, if you're lucky, you become a 3-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you rip people off and get paid for it. Called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when the court briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
Because I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
I was just lost in the 80s movie things.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time here.
As much as I can.
So that's why you've been buying with me, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot. And thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, okay. It's a good time, you know that.
I tell you what, least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like, not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man, you follow me.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim, I'm going for a drink.
Dad, shit! I'm in a boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money. They don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming. Fuck my phone. All right. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway. Oh! Oh, shit! Oh! There it is! That's my boat! Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man. Yeah, well,
At your house along with this dude. It's all good though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright. Listen, thanks for today. Appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Smack about that race you won.
All right, the day's you gonna do this thing, or we got to bounce?
All right, man, I'm taking you on.
It's great.
forgot. The home invaders. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
No, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy.
What's the deal, man?
Huh?
You my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip. The cop is all right. He's been down there and talked to you guys.
Your cop did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't dead, I ain't gonna kill him. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. His only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done between you separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool with me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Fuck. I mean, I'm employed in a challenge at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Hey, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your cars, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Hope you enjoyed that video. I'll be back with part 6 soon. Peace out.